The idea was to get people to throw out their emotional garbage. But first, they had to dig through other people's emotional garbage without knowing that the expectation of the activity was to actually get rid of theirs. Realize that their emotional garbage may not necessarily be so isolating. It was very interesting to find so many people come up to me after the event and just say, you know, thank you. We saw a lot of people put a lot of thought into their piece of garbage. You know, it was a cathartic process. That was the whole point. But what actually came out of it was that people had a better understanding of not only themselves, but the people around them, because everything was anonymous. A lot of people said to me that after, you know, digging through the garbage pile, wow, this is really raw, and I feel like, you know, I know you. Except they were assuming that all of the art and all of the pieces of garbage were my own, and they were not. So when they discovered that all of the garbage that they had dug through was not mine, it was actually a collective garbage pile of all sorts of emotions that had been dropped over the weekend, it was a real eye-opener. I had a lot of people tell me that it was very cathartic, very therapeutic to let go of something, almost like a ceremony. The physical action of not just throwing the art piece away, but throwing it away and over the edge of something and watching it fall. I really think that people walked away feeling a little lighter, which is all I could have hoped for. You know, just making life a little easier, one little art piece at a time.